team's headquarters is starting to view some of you in the penal unit as a valid military force. Or at least that's what the rumors are saying. But that's bullshit. The only reason you're here is to atone for your crimes by carrying out missions.
Well, you sit on your ass and get medals.
You, solitary, now. Okay, on to the briefing. In this mission, you're going into Aruzian territory. We know the Aruzian forces' communications facility to the north in the Wyapolo Mountains is linked to the swarm of drones. Your mission is critical. You will destroy the facility and then weaken those drones. As it's important, the enemy won't go down without a fight. The area is watched over by spy satellites. If discovered, expect AA missiles. Unless you have a death wish, you must use the clouds for cover around the sides and base of the mountains. Use the clouds to hide from their satellites, and you just might have a chance to shake off their missiles. If you do find a missile on your tail, head to the clouds and pray. Let the missile kill you or crash into the rocks. That much freedom I will give.
Proceed with your mission now.
The enemy is watching from above. Stay in or below the clouds to keep hidden. That means no missiles. Even Eagle should understand that.
Talk about an enclosed space.
What's more enclosed than solitary? Commence operation. That's your target radar. Destroy the anti-air weapons around it, too.
Enemies are attacking! Enemy aircraft are heading this way! Drive them away. Chase them upward. Lead them into the missiles.
What if the radar isn't under a cloud?
Destroy it, and then scurry for cover if you value your life.
I thought you'd say that.
Missile.
Destroy
missile.
Radar sites.
Missile.
You're still under satellite observation.
Missile.
Watch out for missiles.
Feels like I'm being watched by a pack of band dogs.
Their missiles are guided by a combination of the satellite and the radar facility. So if the radar facility is destroyed, their missiles should stop hitting their targets.
Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Who knows? Only one way to find out.
Shaking off this.
2, Spare 15. Get back to the clouds. Cancel alert. Remember that satellite is up there. Radar site confirmed, destroyed. However, not all radars have been taken out. The satellite's still in operation.
They sure aren't making things easy for us.
Damn it, they're making us do something, but just what?
It's a dangerous operation, but it's better than running through a minefield blind, I guess.
You're so naive, Tabloid. Doing is exactly like running through a minefield blind.
Silence. If you've got time to yap, you're not doing your job right.
Got in using a trick any amateur can think of. Picked up a bunch of intel.
Fool man, that's your second strike. There won't be a third.
The enemy is back with a lot of anti-air weaponry. I know. I can't focus on attacking like this.
Nobody told me there was this many nearby. Incoming Allied fighters. Respond.
The regular forces don't want anything to do with the penal base.
Hey, we have
clouds. Get out of the enemy's sight.
And then what? Hey, the enemy's working in coordination.
Spear 15, enemy's got a lock.
How do they know? All aircraft, gather around me. Trigger. What? Bad Dog, can you register Trigger and the blips around him as friendlies?
What are you thinking? What good is that?
What other choice do we have?
Sure.
All right, all aircraft, form up on Trigger, nice and tight.
Letting up.
Trigger, we have a lock on you. Now we don't know the enemy.
I can change your missile to two. No problem.
Watching from above.